Hello and welcome. I think you have listened to my two lectures on the poem Fire and Ice. And now let us discuss some question answers. First question, there are many ideas about how the world will end. How the world will end. Do you think the world will end someday? First is yes no question. What do you think? The world will end one day? Yes or no? Answer will be yes. We have read about this a lot, that one day will come when the whole world will end. So, as we have been taught from our childhood, so our answer is yes. Have you ever thought what would happen if the sun got so hot that it burst or grew colder and colder? What will happen? The world will end if the sun got hotter and hotter. No creature will survive on the earth. If it gets colder and colder, then also the world will perish. The second question is that, for frost, what do fire and ice stand for? As I have told you, this is a symbolic poem, fire and ice. Look here, fire and ice. There are some options are also given. So, some qualities are given in the question, some bad qualities, some good qualities. Greed, avarice, cruelty, lust, conflict, fury, intolerance, rigidity, insensitivity, coldness, indifference. So out of these words, you have to categorize which words stand for. So fire stand for some qualities, that is greed, desire, greed, excessive greed, conflict, fury, cruelty, lust, avarice. These are some words which stand for fire. This is your question number two, fire. And for ice, there are also some words, insensitivity, hatred, intolerance, indifference, rigidity. So these are some words which is, these words stand for ice. Ice is symbolic of these qualities, fire is symbolic of this. So you have to know the meaning of these words, and both qualities are evil qualities. So we should not have these qualities in ourselves. We should refrain from these qualities. Thank you. That's all.